Yo guys, in this GTA Online video, I will be showing you how you can make a very easy $210,000 daily in GTA Online. As always, if you guys are going to enjoy this video or find it useful, make sure to leave a like as it really does help me out and I really do appreciate it, and also consider subscribing. And without any further ado guys, let's jump straight into this video. Now the method that we will be using for this $210,000 every single day will be the hidden caches and also the treasure chests. Both of these things are super simple to do, and for a free $210,000 daily, I would definitely recommend that you guys try this out. The first method that I will be showing you guys will be involving the hidden caches. Now, I did mention these in my event week video, but to go into some further detail on these hidden caches, you guys will not actually need to own a vehicle with a sonar. In the last video, I did say that you guys will probably need a Kasatka or a Torador, just any vehicle with a sonar. However, this is actually not the case. If you guys go ahead into the description of this video and find the link for the hidden caches, this is where you guys can find each individual one. Altogether, scattered throughout GTA's map, there is 10 hidden caches, and these hidden caches will change daily. If you guys are going to do this, I would recommend that you guys have a submarine vehicle or even just a scuba outfit. This will save you guys a bunch of time when trying to do this. And of course, some of these hidden caches are quite deep under the water. But now guys, to talk about the money from these hidden caches, every single hidden cache that you guys collect, you will be rewarded with $15,000. So upon completing all of the hidden caches and collecting all 10 of these, you guys will have a total of 150k. So already just from doing this alone, you guys have already made $150,000, which is genuinely insane. And technically you guys would not have to spend any money, maybe on some rebreathers and that would be it. But after doing this guys, we will now move over to the treasure chests. Now these treasure chests will also change daily and they can be found on the Cayo Perico Island. Now to be able to find these treasure chests, you guys will have to have access to a Kasatka. And the main reason for this is because we will need to do the gather intel mission for the Cayo Perico heist. Now, I am not 100% sure if you guys can use a friend submarine, for example, and do their gather intel mission. Honestly, I'm not really sure why that wouldn't work, so maybe give that a try if you guys can. But skipping ahead through all of these cutscenes and actually getting over to the island, you guys will be able to find 2 treasure chests daily. And very similar to the hidden caches, these treasure chests will also change location. Now, I did mess up in my event week video saying that these treasure chests were the hidden caches. However, this is not the case. And also very similar to the hidden caches again, we can use the same exact website to find the exact locations for these treasure chests. The first location that I had to go to was at the end of the airstrip. Now, you guys might be wondering, how the hell are you meant to find these treasure chests without any clues whatsoever when you guys get to that location? All you would have to do is just listen out for the jingle bells of the treasure chest. This will be very similar to other things in GTA Online, like the treasure hunt. And you guys can see when we find this, we can press right on the D-pad to open the treasure and also get the reward. And just for opening this treasure chest, we can get a total of $30,000. So now when we go ahead and use the website for the next treasure chest, we can get another 30K. And just like that, we have just made $210,000 for free. Now, if anything, I would only recommend you guys do the hidden caches, as this other treasure chest one is definitely a bit harder to access. And of course, the reward for the treasure chest one is not as good. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this video or found it useful. If you guys did find this useful, make sure to leave a like because it really does help me out and I really do appreciate it. And if you guys are new to the channel and like what you see, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications to never miss a video. Finally guys, stay safe and thanks for watching.